Yeah. I don't even recognize these faces. Okay, you see them like, I'd be able to tell what I'm
How's the team
doing?
They're fun to watch, though. Man, it's crazy when they're this big, how fast they are.
Yeah, they are so fast.
But then they're both turning to happen. The schedule is actually, she could play both all the games. So at least the first half of this.
Well, it's going to be, she does like 10 games or so.
This is a terrible idea. Especially 4 games on Saturday.
Yeah, that's
which I'm like,
yeah, how do you have enough energy
for? I know, but it's all going to be high level hockey too.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, no idea.
Yeah, a lot older.
Yeah, there's a lot of older kids in this one. Especially one. Not often that a first kid makes a team.
Yeah, not often. I guess it's because of the street. Last year, we were just the 207s at this time. Yeah, last year. This one is like, I think it was a hot flight. It was beautiful. Yeah, it was beautiful. 6-1 and 10-9. 9-2 is just going to be so fast.
Well, Simmons, we've got some pretty good teams. And South Delta, too. I wonder if I know any of the kids on the team. I don't know. I don't know. I never played as a kid, I played as an adult. Actually, Laura and I met in an adult game day program at the Oval.
Oh, really? That's
cool. We played together for a couple of seasons, and Bruce came along, so she stopped. And then I stopped after the game because it was hard to get at the Oval. But I miss it. It's fun, but I'm more. It's like Marianne and Jimmy are my hockey team.
You get all your hockey.
Yeah, I can't do anything different. I understand the concept, I just can't actually do it.
I only played for 1 year, about 4 years ago.
Oh, yeah.
And I had a
What do you do now?
Well, I work at a research development for
Derek. Yeah, I guess it's
right. Well, it's a cool thing working on the same team.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
you sold all that, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so the next pads are going to be custom because they don't have anything larger anymore.
Oh, I can take a couple of them together or something. It's a good
thing. Who wants? It's funny.
The pads are already expensive, too.
It's funny that bowling pads have evolved over the years. Right? Like, think about like in the 80s, kind of the last they used to wear the pads that they kind of wear now, right? The flat ones, with not really many breaks in them, in a couple of days. But then there was for a long time, like, all about the travel and the streets. And then you have some brakes and the brakes went up. But now they're all just flat. They're just smooth and flat. It's really interesting. Kind of full circle. But the style of play is very different.
Yeah, and it's totally different. All the butterfly style.
It's more about efficiency than athleticism, right?
Yeah.
I mean, that's not to say it's not.
See, and cutting off opportunity, coming out a bit. Being bigger in the next like coming out.
Yeah,
it's all
playing the high possession.
Yeah.
Because like, you don't really have the reaction kind of thing. Be able to stop stuff.
Yeah, get some of these shots.
It's kind of good.
Unless you're not right there, you're not getting
it. No one ever shot it this fast like this back in the day. Well, there were some people that shot it, for sure. But it wasn't like everyone. Cameron is a grad son. That's what he got. Oh, so Carter didn't make it, eh?
Carter's on A2.
It's always tough when sibling ends up on A2.
Yeah, but I guess they made two. All three of them.
does it better. That should be the
Oh, hey, hey!
Yeah. Are you used to be $8.99, and then of course it's through COVID and inflation, he went up $150. So he finally just got it to say, well, his birthday and saved money.
Oh wow, that's a cool product. That side in the Lego store when it was a Lego store.
Yeah. My friend works there at the Guilford location.
Oh, there's still one in Guilford.
Yeah, it's Guilford. So Guilford has one still. Oakland's gone. And then I guess the other one is Richmond. Is this one? What is it? What is it? There's only two.
I don't remember the one from Oakland. That's the one we used to go to.
Yeah, and they closed that one. So we're still developing, or finishing developing Oakland as well.
Yeah, how does it go? It's pretty cool.
It is fun. I actually got Bruce into it too.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Did you go to the Lego?
The what, sorry?
The Lego.
Well, mainly Jimmy and Bruce and myself, but man, it's an awesome. Oh, nice shot. Wow. Thank you. I'm gonna go to the screen on that one. If they five jerseys every year, because you see players have like numbers like, you know, 91, 22, whatever, stuff like that.
Game time stuff.
Yeah, right? So they must. They must buy them every year. Or they just got a random set of numbers.
Yeah, or maybe they just can't crank keep the same group for a couple of years.
Maybe. Because even the rest is like a bunch of high numbers. Maybe a lot of 40s and 50s.
I guess it's... Figure out how to use that thing?
No, what the hell? I want to use that to stay.
I think it's back.
Huh. Yeah, I figure that out for the next game. So I just do it manually and then announce it.
Oh, okay.
And then put it in the score sheet and all that, but I don't.
I think you figure out how to use that. I tried to put that thing on and I couldn't figure it out. I guess it's not. Yeah, 13, I guess it's.
Yeah, there you go. It's working out.
No, sorry.
I realized I'm on the other side of town. Actually, it's like the first time I should come to. It's usually pretty late.
Okay, now we're in the late time slot, eh?
Yeah. What time is it, what, like 10:30?
10:45.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Yeah, they have turned to start at 10 in the morning. And that is for a
while. Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
seen Jimmy for probably 7 years. How's his hair?
It got pretty long. We just actually got a haircut today.
Oh, yeah?
Oh. A bit shorter. Got really big curly hair, so.
Yeah, yeah, so all the kids have like chest hair, so.
Yeah.
Okay. So I saw Jimmy there a couple weeks ago, and the 50-piece one, he's seen Jimmy, he's exactly the same with the kind of like fussy hair thing.
Can you look just cool in the 90s? That's so
good. You guys are going to look efficient in yourselves, and you're going to what would you do?
They generally make it look better than you thought.
Oh yeah, it's the, I guess it is quite a long time to spend in front of the mirror.
Yeah, she's just been good. Season, one thing the other season. Different thing the other season.
That'd be good if they put a
baseball. Yeah. Well, Bruce plays baseball. I like that.
Oh,
like
yeah?
That. Jimmy actually did ball hockey this
ball hockey? Yeah, the kids are good ball hockey.
These kids are amazing in ball hockey.
Oh,
I'm not even learning to control the ball. I don't understand
that. I don't have that difference.
That too, no doubt. I'm just envious. I feel like I squandered my teenage years. Just sick.
Thank you. cards too.
Compulsive.
but it's an endless battle. It takes an hour. Or,
yeah.
Like, he's got like six cousins, and he takes them all to like,
you know, water park.
Yeah, you tell baby, yeah. Yeah, very cool.
Oh, nice.
So you know you want. Yeah, it's like you can't get away from it.
No, not at all. I guess all the more reason you gotta like try to keep your nose clean.
Yeah.
But I wonder if people just kind of use that against them, right? Like, he's a good player. Okay, he's a good player.